back to the real mic cart. We're playing the Sega Master System. This is the Master of Darkness. Alright guys, so we're continuing the Master of Darkness. Sorry about the last level. No footage for the last level or the last boss. The last boss was a possessed woman that had a ghost spirit in her. It was a giant skull, kind of like the giant skull in Castlevania, in the Super Castlevania game for the Super Nintendo. Yeah, sorry guys, no footage of that. I had my screen recorder running, and when I went to go check the footage, there was no footage. So it didn't even record any of that gameplay. And yeah, I'm pretty upset, but we're going to keep on trucking through this game. We're going to keep game grinding. Thanks for watching. And here we go. The Master of Darkness. This is the real Mike Cart. And we're playing these games using the on-screen controller. No physical controller needed.